And good news for Yuma, after weeks worth of testing, the F-35 has been cleared for worldwide deployment. Marine Fighter Attack Squadron 121, based at MCS Yuma, is the first squadron in military history to become operational with the F-35s. The Marine Corps made this announcement just earlier today. There are now 10 ready-to-go jets, more than 50 Marine pilots, and 500 people for maintenance. The Marine Corps says this jet is going to transform the way we fight and the way we win wars. So with the